Come on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. There's another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Let's just go. Oh, God. It's closing in. It's closing in. Just stop. Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I've got to get out. Jesus, get up!
Calm down, all right? That's it.
No.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
I'm not gonna fight you! Stop it!
That's
it. Just calm down. You don't want to do this. Charlie, we can get through this. Alright, stop hitting
Come
me.
Come here.
Just calm down, alright? That's it, just calm down. Alright, stop. Just stop. I'm not gonna fight you. Just calm down. Charlie, we can get through this. I'm not gonna fight you. Just calm down. I don't want to hurt you. All right? Just calm down. I don't want to have to hurt you. Calm down.
Charlie, no! Stop! Charlie, cut her!
Charlie? No! Don't! Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here. Here, we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Hold on, you weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Follow me.
No, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'd be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
club.
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
Gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
We need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Huh. See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Two more to go.
Just one left. One.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you should throw the torch up there and light that thing? Nice thrust.
All right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
I'm getting somewhere. It looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Did it.
Incredible. That's got to be the entrance to the inner crypts.
Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here.
There's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Yes. Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go for
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Carter, pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Run!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Why on earth did you drop your guns?
They might have given us a wind or something.
Shit!
Come on, Cutter!
We can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got it?
You cover us.
Okay.
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting...
An ambush!
Were you sorry?
We need to get him to a doctor. Let's get him out of here.
in, right?
Shit! It's an ambush!
Just...
We need to get to the doctor. Let's get the hell out of here!
Come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Whew.
Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Head for the gatehouse!
Thank you.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
All right, come on. Just a little further.
Bastard. Sitting bastard, man.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and a one.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Looks like we lost.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
You'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. Just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start this, are we?
The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you. If you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
Wa alaikum salam. Fadlu.
Okay, through here. All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. Just a word.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around. Shukran.
Thanks, pal.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here. Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Yeah, here we go.
See? Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey. Nate.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah. No time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Oh.
leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
Hiya, boys.
Stand down! Somebody gonna fill me in here? Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Oh, no, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you just complain with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this. I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Okay, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
All right, we're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah. City of Ublar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No. It's in the middle of the Rubalcaba Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something. Some kind of lever in here. Alright, something touched my hand.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall.
Don't just stick your hand... Too late.
It's in Enochian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind. There's a symbol carved into the floor over here. Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Hey, don't just stick it. Too late.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
Don't just stick it. Too late. What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot. Huh,
what
doesn't seem to do anything.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Doesn't seem to do anything.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot. Huh,
what
doesn't seem to do anything.
Hey, don't just stick your hand... Too late.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
So if I stand here... This is it! Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
You damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Pick your poison.
Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
You guys wait up here. I'll go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Okay. That didn't work. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. That wasn't right either. I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So you think from the right spot all that junk makes sense?
That's what I'm hoping. Okay, so that didn't work either. guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism.